Okay, mad scientist Mike and his assistant Jackal demonstrating to you today redneck welding with a little bit of a mad scientist twist, i.e. we're using lithium batteries instead of car lead acid batteries because that's what we've got laying around the shop. Our goal today is to fix the two pieces of metal that have been separated there in such a situation as you might have at Burning Man. Remember, this is extremely dangerous and pretty damn stupid. We're taking some precautions. We've got a battery, a jumper cable, stick welding rod, and welding these two pieces together. This is step one in the goal of making an open source welder and sharing with you the information that's in my head. Be scared.
What about the plug-in charger in the office? What are you looking at? A lot more. Would that thing be able to put out amps?
Yeah.
Take a close-up shot and show some of the penetration, but we're having too much fun, so we're going to burn another rod.
Although I think this means that the jumper cable is starting to